targets. When you're clearing out of their defence, you've just got to try and hit targets all the time. Here's Ben Rioli. Gets up and gets it on the right boot. Kicks that goal. That's a pretty good-looking kick. That's a goal. And a real good one, too, from Ben Rioli. He looked as though he was going to give it off. Lauren, and then kicked the goal himself.
Mallon's there by himself. Can't take the mark. Taps it to himself. Now he's in a bit of strife. That probably was a mark he absolutely should have taken. Ben...
All thunder out there with Ben Rioli in front position. He'll be chased by Rogerson. Takes the bounce, weaves back in field, gets around a couple on the right boot. He goes, kicks the full forward, finds Lockwood
from, you know, sort of 50 out and just putting more pressure on themselves than they need to.
Ben Rioli, goodness me, he's had so many bounces. I've seen anyone have that many bounces in the first quarter. He's got the runner on one side, came back in field and gave it to Ben Rioli. He's having a field day out there today. So much freedom to move, isn't he, Ben Rioli? The runner is Ben Rioli, runs away, being chased out there by Jonah Light. Far too quick as Ben Rioli kicks up towards Lee. He runs around him, Ben Rioli. Gets on his bike and spears it out wide.
Mallon beautifully tackled by Islet. It comes through, chain of handballs to Ben Rioli. Brennan, 1-2 with Rioli. Islet, the 1-2-3 with Rioli. He just kept going.
Lockwood with a bouncing ball here. They'll have a good run at this.
Ben can chip it around. You need to make sure you... Courage by Ben Rioli.
He grew a two down there, but Ben Rioli has it. Gets onto the right.
Like the way he's looking tonight.
O'Connell, the other man, he's worked very hard there in defence. Here goes Ben Rioli, somehow got through there. Cameron Islet onto the right boot, spears it out wide. Ben Rioli can go all the way here, gets inside 50, goes back, lines up, does Ben Rioli, kicks it goal. Rioli from his boot laces, Shannon Rioli steps in, gave the handball away, gave it to Liam Patrick, who went for goals and kicked the beauty.